Northern Mystics are about to reach new heights in netball's Trans-Tasman Championship, quite literally. They've recruited 2-metre-plus Tall Ferns basketballer Megan Craig as a shooter for next season. Kimberly Downs with how she measures up.
When it comes to height jokes, Megan Craig has probably heard them all.
It's always about how's the weather up there, do you play basketball?
You see, she's 2.03 metres tall, dwarfing mum in the background there, with a wingspan of 210 centimetres. No wonder the Mystics came calling, even though today was the first time she'd picked up a netball in nearly 5 years.
The ball's much smaller, much lighter, and there's no backboard, so having to adjust the accuracy is going to be a lot of fun.
She will be able to rebound, she'll be able to shoot, she'll be able to handle the ball and set things up for us in a different way. But it's really important to know that she'll be going through a transition in this first season.
That's because Craig's best known for basketball. We first met her 2 years ago, about to debut for the Tall Ferns.
Back then, Craig was halfway through a basketball scholarship at the University of Albany in New York and towered over me. Now she's signed on as a shooter for the Mystics. But some things, they just don't change.
In fact, Craig's got 5 centimetres on the next tallest player in the Trans-Tasman Championship and is the same height as basketball superstar LeBron James. The 22-year-old's only 10 centimetres shorter than Kiwi NBA star and old mate Stephen Adams. Speaking of the NBA, how's this for a yarn on the time she met 5-time champion Kobe Bryant?
And he looks up, looks down and he goes, "Damn, girl." And I just remember sitting down like, yep, I am 6'8". It's okay, you can calm down now.
Craig plans to juggle both netball and international basketball. Who knows, the Whangarei local could be the biggest thing to come out of Carmore High School since Ian Jones. For the record, she's got 5 centimetres on the former All Black lock. Kimberly Downs, One News.